Hey guys, and welcome back to part 18 of our 100% walkthrough of Resident Evil 7. It's set on normal. We're going to collect all 32 documents, 18 antique coins, and destroy Mr. Everywhere statues. We've already collected the 3 treasure photos and their reward, so we can forget about those.
Watch it.
What? Why?
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
So, just over on the table is some shells and document number 25. 2 pages. Open both of them. Okay, now if you check out this box, I'm sure this is where the submachine gun is. Or maybe it may have been in your inventory, I'm not sure. But remember to collect it.
She's vomiting. Damn, we'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed. Vivi. I'm not mad. Wait. What did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now.
Evie, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Okay, so I'm just going to empty these coins just to make a little bit of room. I'm a bit worried about running out of space again. Thank you.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts... Okay, wait. Evie! No, Evie! Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control!
To...
You have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
We'll be together forever.
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family!
Then I don't need you anymore!
Okay, so, I'm going to take the opportunity to save this here, and I'll see you on part 19.